we're standing in King Henry VII's chapel, which he had built during his reign as an orbis miraculum, which was Latin for a wonder of the world. And he's buried here alongside his wife, Elizabeth of York. As you walk in, you gaze up to the ceiling, and it's an absolute marvel. It looks as if it's made of lace, but it's not. It's carved out of stone. It's a style of architecture unique to the UK. It's called perpendicular, and it's the final flowering of the Gothic style. Lining the chapel are very colourful flags or banners, and these are the coats of arms of the Knights of the Order of the Bath. This is their special chapel.